Alright then, back to it. Hard tracks. Finally gets a bit more enjoyable. It has been enjoyable, of course, the game three before this. But I think once you start gold medaling extreme tracks, easies and mediums are just... It's more about the level design at that point.
Sometimes ledges can be quite high up. Do a bunny hop, nudge back, then forward.
Oh yeah, and now we have the trusty pit viper. This is a lot more agile than the big heavy roach.
Going uphill, let the front wheel rise more than usual when leaning back. Then just nudge forward to jump.
Maybe I do need the tutorial. I nearly died there.
Multiple jumps can be tricky. The idea is to land correctly. Rear wheel first onto each platform and slowly accelerate. Climbing obstacles is important. First, lean back and get your front wheel on top of the obstacle. Then, as your back wheel hits the obstacle, lean forward to pull your bike up.
Yeah, you did. Just do that.
Congratulations! You've mastered the final training program.
First things first, we need to get the bike pimped up before we start doing it. Let me go back, please. Do the important things first. I want my leg wheels again. I'll go with the 410. Cool, now there's. Off we go. Into the world of the hards. You still get given like 2 or 3 faults, maybe even 5 faults some tracks in the hards. Maybe. Okay, we're talking about the backside. Restart on that because that was bad.
Sand may result in the melting of tires.
I should be flat. Should the part was a 102.5 or something. On Eco Park! I'm pretty sure this was like the first hard track I platinumed. I remember buzzing about it.
like to wake up each day? Are you still the
same? Oh, there's GT Jimmy.
Went to sleep.
Not happy with that. Anybody hop on that platform? This is where the trial rage begins.
On hot sand may result in the melting of tires.
What's a bad first jump? Sound. Whoa. I think we're going to there goes the plot. Still a gold. Oh, this has got a massive time saving actually. Not massive, I think it's actually 8 seconds or something it saves. I suppose that's massive.
This area is restricted. Please return to your double should refrain from entering the pipe system to retrieve lost objects.
I was so fucking up about my fucking TV there. I actually choked.
The ice sheet of Antarctica contained.
If you've ever played these games, you probably understand that it isn't just as simple as it probably looks on the screen. Jamie! Did the exact same thing as the first time.
The suggestions boxes are not to be used for waste disposal. Thank you.
I literally don't even need to go for that time saver there. So I'll go and Pete Tong here. I'm just going under. That's that one done. Never want to fucking see you again. Cold storage. Keep your cool. That's easier said than done with this game.
Security alert. Unauthorized meat sack in the forbidden zone.
Annihilate.
Meat sack. I forgot Buddy Hop. I'm not gonna lie, in my head when I decided to do this, I was like, oh yeah! You can jump on trials at a time and just do levels and evolve, that'll still be fine. Just go through the career. Like 80, 90 minutes. Oh wait, an hour or something in there? I don't even know. I haven't been keeping track of the time, but that's that level done. Just call it the bloody video, whatever, zero fault run. Say that all rolls. Is that the bounce? No, I know there's a bounce at the start of that run.
Warning, signs of altitude sickness include nausea, vomiting, and rigor mortis.
Go, first try. And I believe that is the first batch I'm done. Yes. So we just got to do ice cream, we need 2 medals. Just need to get silver in. I think we only need to get to like 100 meters or something for gold. So it's just claim as high as you can, and once you fall, you're done. A bit greedy there. I hope that's good. Yeah, let's go. Go. On to the expert club. I remember this. To be honest, the hards and extremes I remember no problem. It's the mediums and the easies and the beginners. Just I haven't really ever played them since I got the plats. Other than like I say, playing through the game again.
Biomass detected in Area 53.
That was nice. How easy it is to lose control of the bike in a straight line! You slide that if you want. Take that full speed, Jamie. Ain't gonna happen. Now this level is an absolute fucking pain in the dick. I think I'd rather have a UTI than try and get the plot on this again. It's not that it's an overly difficult level by any means, it's relatively straightforward. It's just, there's bombs later on than where I just restarted there, and they're such a pain in the arse. Can't even do the fucking jumps, what the fuck. Forgot I could just do that. And still not make the jump. This is where the zero faults end, I'm not gonna even attempt zero faults right now. Jamie!
Bounce.
Motor vehicles are forbidden beyond this point.
Alright, still go. I remember getting stuck at this level, like hard stuck at this level when I first got the game. Probably took like a solid hour to beat this level the first time. Just to pass it. Well, we'll get the gold.
Cindy, quit mewling over the meat sacks. They're all the same.
Dang it. Should I get that piece though?
Warning. Unnecessary ramp set.
Cheeky wee front flap to finish. Oh, the Red Links Derby. So this is the Dirt Derby from the very first chapter, but with harder obstacles. Hence it being a hard track. Fuck you! That's a restart, boys. I'm not carrying enough speed there. Barely passed it. Jesus. Time for distraction, Cindy. Sorry. I'm not restarting, I can't be bothered. I'm not a fan of this thing. Yeah, I just don't struggle with that now. Okay. Every restart. Going to shit. What a 15 second. That is ridiculous. Over those tiles. Wow. This is causing me so much grief. Oh, thank bloody God.
Let's do it again without retrying.
Shut up, Cindy. Patronize. Right, well, I'm at level. And then it's the finale, and then we get extremes. Get it.
This area is off limits to this area. This area is off limits to things like you.
Dang it! Niggas are zero faults. Restart.
Don't stop the music!
no, 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 no. I was too busy trying to beat my ghost. But hell. Won the plat. What did I plat that actually? That's 120 for the plat now. Cool. So we can actually check how many levels we got platinumed. I'm not watching the credits, unfortunately, guys. I've seen them already. Oof. I think I got a bit 20 there, maybe? Let's find it. Cave Dweller, Mind the Gap, Great Crater. That's 3. Rocket Road, Icebreaker, Cold Storage, Expedition. That's 7. That was 3. What's that? 10. 12. 13. 14. 15. That's actually a lot more than I expected to get. 16. And 17. The rest of these will be easy. I went back to do them there with the roach. Time for extremes. So I seven, was that 17 plats? Is that what I said? Fuck knows. Maybe do that in a different video where I go back and get all the plats. Now this is where it really gets hard. Can't zero fault the first two levels on the first couple of goes, I'm not going to try them, and then the rest I'm not going to bother attempting to zero fault. I'm pretty sure the last level, the last extreme, you're allowed 30 faults for the gold. Maybe not on the backside.
Weather report. Acid rain.
Up over that. Boots on the container, bounce over the bomb. Bunny hop up. Yep. Is that going to gain traction? No, it's not. Run dead. Pressure starts to go up. Last off to the JMM. Alright, cool. Plot. Yeah! Rocks of Rage. Now this hard stuck me when I got to the extremes. I got hard stuck here, even.
No.
See if I zero fault the rest of the level now. That'll be fun, a wee bit annoying.
Oh, bad jump.
Recover the... We can recover this. We can recover this. Damn it. Told you. Then fucks the next one. Fucks it twice. Second extreme done. On to the third one, Light City run. I thought I could rescue that. Take two faults. Now this one's a pain in the arse. And this is gonna either be done in 0 faults, 2 faults, or 20 faults. There's no in between this level. Actually, find Inferno 4 level after this, which is even is just a ridiculously hard level. A lot easier to platinum than this one. Because I always get really inconsistent bounces on that obstacle deck.
If you have trouble identifying minerals, a yellow color usually equals gold or uranium. Stay sharp.
I don't know why, but I just do not enjoy that level. There we go, gold medal. Got the time for the platinum, but just not the faults. That brings us to Inferno 4, the big daddy of them all. I think the first time I beat this I had like 350 faults in like 29 minutes. I'm going to attempt to go for the zero fault, so it'll probably take like half an hour straight playing. That's sudden for maybe a live stream. That just bounced straight over. So you got there. This controller seems to have a wee bit of issue with feathering. I'm just discovering. Try a bunny hole. There you have it. All gold medals and trials for you. And hopefully about 90 minutes. Maybe a bit longer. Hi. That was a bit fun. I've not done that in like 2 years, so. I think what I'll do is I'll end the video here and I will probably live stream sometime next week or something like that. And I will probably stream the Ninja Tracks over at Track Central.